says her daughter is playing the sick card to check out of school and life.
She's seen one doctor. 10 minutes later, he said she had fibromyalgia.
The pain definitely is real. Why would I make anything up?
I don't believe the diagnosis.
Who is telling the truth?
The school asked if they could help with Lola about her cancer. And I'm like, what? She does not have cancer.
Then
he was using her for a green card.
Why are you still defending him?
I do love him still.
It's time to face the truth.